Hey everyone, I'm here in Taipei, Taiwan in the Daan District, and today I'm going to walk through the Zhongxiao Dunhua area. This area I've heard from locals is very popular with foodies. There's a lot of restaurants here. Today's date is Monday, January 29th, 2024. The time's about 1:15 p.m. Temperature is 72 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. I just ate here at this bagel spot. Frankie feels good. They have Montreal style bagels. And it's definitely worth checking out. There's a lot to see in this neighborhood, including many shops, department stores, and maybe if I have some time, I'll show you the East Metro Mall, which is located on Zhongxiao Road. A lot of residential buildings in this district. Here we have two cafes, Kama Cafe across the street from Luisa Coffee. I've seen this Luisa Coffee chain a lot here in Taipei. Might be the most common coffee chain here. There's another cafe here, Suzuki. And C25 Cafe. Definitely a lot of cafes just in this one area. And I've noticed a lot of international foods as well. Look at this. There's PS Tapas, Spanish cuisine. Since 2008. Be interesting to try tapas in Taiwan. Spanish tapas are a bunch of small plates, and you get to taste a wide selection of different plates. You can definitely find a lot of goodies in the side streets and alleyways. another cafe. Cafe Misella d'Oro. Sounds Italian. Looks like we'll be walking by a construction site. Got the post office. I actually like to walk down here. There's an Indian restaurant at the end of this block, which I saw on Google. Full Moon Donuts. Those donuts look pretty good. Well, at least according to the picture. You can see why this is a big foodie destination. Casanova Osteria Con Bar. What is this place? Museo Gastronomy and Draft. The menu is not even in Chinese. I mean, the name of the restaurant. You can definitely get fancy with your drinks here in Taipei. From New York. I can't even read the name of this place, but I can tell it's Japanese. They do have a set menu. Well, it's definitely interesting. I wonder where in New York they're from. I haven't seen this restaurant before in New York. Well, maybe I have, but I don't recognize it immediately. Okay, this is the Indian restaurant I was telling you about earlier. Mayur Indian Kitchen. Also halal. Dine at us and get a parking discount, free parking for an hour. Looks like a small place. Or maybe not, since it goes upstairs. I like how these places, they put the menu right outside. Everything here looks really authentic. Amazing. Okay, so this is the main street, Zhongxiao Road. And the Zhongxiao Dunhua metro station, the MRT. This is the actual intersection of Zhongxiao Road and Dunhua Road. Dunhua Road is one of the main arterial roadways in Taipei, going north and south from the Songshan Airport to the Daan District. It's also one of the most beautiful roads in Taiwan because of all these trees lining the median. There actually is no metro that runs along Dunhua Road, but there are plenty of buses, as you can see. There's one of the main ventilation shafts for the MRT. There's a 24-hour Hong Kong-style restaurant on the second floor here, and a bakery on the first floor. I'd like to try this bakery out sometime. The East Metro Mall extends over here as well. This area is called Mickey Plaza. Let's walk through this area a little bit. I haven't really seen it too much. The Sogo department store is right over there. Mother Braised Dishes. What an interesting name for a for a restaurant. I think it's kind of the running joke how Asian mothers are very authoritative and abusive towards the children. It looks like there's some decorations up for the Lunar New Year coming up on February 10th. Thank you. looks like I gotta go the other side of this bench over here. PX Mart. Full service grocery store. There's actually another one across the street called Care 4. This is a beef jerky spot, Bi Cheng Hiang. Looks like they have a New Year promotion. Or even a chicken jerky. McDonald's, open 24 hours. Right now they have a special sandwich, the Prosperity Burger and Prosperity Chicken Sandwich, which I might be interested in trying sometime. The Care 4 market is over here. Oh wow, this is Mr. Egg Tart. I found their retail location. The last time I saw them, they were in Ximending in the pop-up. But I've tried these before Every single flavor I had was delicious. But I think my favorite is the caramel. I think I'm actually gonna get one right now. I picked up the strawberry version for 55. This looks great, and strawberries are in season now. This is delicious. I've been craving one of these, and just like super creamy interior. You got that strawberry syrup on it. Beautiful crust. Perfect egg tart, really. And you can find them right here. This looks like a nice local spot. Lots of people eating here. Actually, it looked like a lot of restaurants down that way. Here we have a local grocer. Got Chun Yang tea. Another tea spot here called Health Future Tea. This is a noodle spot. This block over here is well known for restaurants. Cantonese style roast meats. Okay, this looks like a vegetarian buffet place. Not the first one I've seen in Taipei. Star Horse Express. Hainanese chicken, dried egg noodles. Looks great. Celebrity buffet. Lan bubble tea. And there's an Italian spot, Lan de Pasta House. Not sure if they'll open later for the dinner time. Deli soys. Okay, this is a vegan or vegetarian restaurant. Looks high end. It's a little bit on the pricey side. This is a restaurant I ate at before, Mia Cucina, My Kitchen in Italian. This is a vegetarian restaurant, but it was very, very good. I'm gonna make my way back to Zhongxiao Road and then walk through the East Metro Mall. What you see here is just the surface. There's actually a lot of these underground malls in Taipei that just make Taipei even larger. It's also a good option to go to those metro malls when the weather's not as desirable. Not the best choice for me to go down this way with all the construction at Sogo. So we'll head down this way. It's actually a sizable line for this tea shop. Weiji. Let's head through this pedestrian plaza. It'd be nice, much nicer than walking on the side there. Very nice children's playground. Actually, it was better that I got detoured to this section because it looks like I can enter the Metro Mall from here. So it looks like this Metro Mall actually connects two different metro stations. Zhongxiao Fuxing. And Zhongxiao Dunhua. And there's also the Guangwu Market, which is a big destination as well. Hey, Daiso is here, the Japanese discount brand. There's definitely a lot to see in this mall. It's actually my first time here, and I thought the Taipei Main Station area of malls was pretty large. And there's an umbrella store too. I like the different colors they have. Actually, they must do pretty well because it rains quite frequently in Taipei, especially during the rainy season, which isn't now. Oh, I see a trash can. Let's recycle this plastic wrapper that I got from the egg tart place. I've noticed here it's like more clothing and accessories in this metro mall. I don't think I've seen a single place to eat or drink yet. Oh wow, a toy and collectible spot. Keelung Gold. Actually, now that I think about the design of this metro mall, it's pretty ingenious because this mall was probably built the same time as the metro tracks underneath. And they just built on top of them and now are making some extra money from the rents that they charge to these vendors. And hopefully that keeps the metro costs down. So the Zhongxiao Dunhua station is over here. Yeah, definitely not the metro mall you want to go to if you want something to eat. For that, you'll have to go onto the street level. PlayStation and Nintendo Switch. Looks like this is another section of the Metro Mall for the S-Elite Spectrum. Fashion, humanities, and art. Let's actually check out this Guangwu market. I have no idea what to expect from it. Let's see, where is the Guangwu market? Has to be somewhere over here, I think. I'm trying to keep an eye out for it, wherever it may be. I don't know where it could be. Oh, unless this entire area is the market. Well, I think I'm going to wrap up my video here. Couldn't find the market, or maybe I passed under it, I'm not sure. But that was the vicinity of the Zhongxiao Dunhua area. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hit the like button, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye everyone, take care.